to play an E-flat minor 6 arpeggio, beginning on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave in root position. Start by placing your forefinger on the 11th fret of the bottom string, and your arpeggios should sound like this. Going back to the 6th fret, 5th string. And then back to the 1st fret, 4th string. And finally, up to the 8th fret, 3rd string.